another look at this perfect delivery to the tail ender. It's a slower delivery, but it's very full. Just beating all ends up. Up in the air, catches the ball, too many under it. Oh, what a catch! That's a really good catch to finish things off for South Africa. So Tobia gets wicket number 4. India are all out for 154, and South Africa go one up, winning by 135 runs. Comprehensive from South African point of view.